Meanwhile, looking at the major revolt within the BJP in Haryana, well, at least six high-profile leaders have quit the BJP. And now, the latest being ex-Prime Minister's grandson, in fact, Devi Lal's grandson, who has now dumped the BJP and joined the INLD. Of course, an INLD is a crucial regional party there in Haryana. So, Aditya Devi Lal there dumping the BJP and joining the INLD. This is Naresh Kaushik, again, an important leader for the BJP in Haryana. He has expressed his displeasure over denial of tickets. Remember, the senior leaders and the old guard, they continue to say that the BJP has ignored the loyalists and rewarded turncoats. That really has been the chorus. In fact, various women leaders have also expressed their displeasure over the first list of the BJP, saying that women have been sidelined here as well. So the revolt really spiraling for the BJP, with the chief minister himself stepping in and extending an olive branch to the leaders who have expressed their displeasure.
जनता तैयार बैठी, लेकिन एक ऐसे जिद्दी स्वयंभू नेता जो अपने आप को क्या पता क्या समझते हैं और जिसकी औकात कुछ भी नहीं है,